The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You reacted negatively to our omission of the rescue of Geth intelligences from the server.
That was your choice. The Reaper upgrades. Those aren't your fault.
Thank you.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not. Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Legion, good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai. The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
Quarians spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
fortify their positions.
We're on our way.
Admiral Garrel here. The heavy fleet has a clear path. All forward.
Death fighter presence is negligible. Patrol fleet, break cover and engage.
Can we shoot through that blast shield?
Not an option. The Geth would scramble a defense before we broke through.
We have located an override atop the Geth fortifications. It can retract the blast shield.
Anyone get a good look at that thing?
A glimpse. It appeared to be Reaper technology.
We'll get through. What's your status?
The old machine's upgrades grant us targeting superiority. We are drawing hostile fire from your position.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls.
Legion's Reaper upgrades are quite useful.
I'm glad Legion's on our side.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
Thank you.
Legion, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Thank you.
detect no more Geth in your immediate area. Reinforcements are minutes away.
You getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered us as a threat. We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machines soon.
This battle was centuries in the making. To see it finally end.
To think we can tilt the balance of power with a single shot.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sync to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
Any damage, Commander?
Negative. I'll retarget.
We'll try not to blow up anything important.
The Geth stay under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Shepard, we need a target. Find us a target or we'll lose the fleet. Shepard, any damage?
Commander, you must.
You know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
And what if we don't let you continue?
You have no choice.
I disagree. And so do the billions that are rising up to resist you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're just machines. This time, the organics are taking control.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results of their efforts to maintain control.
They're doing fine. You're the ones who should worry. Tell your friends we're coming for them. Never mind. I'll tell them myself.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Kila.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
No. I can't risk the Quarian fleet. Not to save the Geth.
Shepard.
They're trying to flee. Stay on them.
With these upgrades, our fleet could retake Earth. We could assist with the Crucible. Please, this is not justice.
I'm sorry.
No, we will not allow you to decide our fate. Uploading the code.
I'm sorry, Legion.
Talizora, does this unit have...
Yes. Yes, it does.
Finish them off!
We'll start repairing our fleet immediately, Commander. We can also offer technical specialists to assist with the Crucible.
Thank you, Admirals.
I believe Tali would like to say goodbye as well.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I thought you'd be happy. After all this, you can finally...
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I thought your people needed you.
The fighting's over. We don't need admirals. We need architects. My people need me out there. Sooner or later, the Reapers will come for Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You can help.
Thanks. When this is all over, when I know my world is safe, then I can come home. It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you are bringing a new fleet into this war.
Yes, Counselor. The Quarians are already mobilized for relief efforts, and their techs are helping with construction of the Crucible.
It's ironic. The Quarians have been galactic vagrants for centuries. That they should be so vital now. No matter. I've information for you vital to the war effort. I'd prefer to share it in person.
What if I come to the Citadel?
That would be preferable, Commander. Meet me in Counselor Odina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Damn right. We just showed
you. You've got new messages, Commander.